Welcome. Would you like to know how you could easily delete one or more columns in Excel? We can take a look at it together in this video tutorial. Hi there, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If you're asking how to remove columns in Excel, you're in the right place. To find the answer, we'll use the data table you can see right in front of you now. First, you need to click on the selected column heading, represented by a letter located on the top of the spreadsheet. That's how you mark the column you want to remove. In our case, this is going to be column B. Now right-click and choose the option Delete. And that's all you need to do. You may have spotted that the order of the columns got adjusted to the change we've made. February is not in column C anymore, but it's moved to column B. And here are two tips to make your life with Excel easier. If you need to remove multiple columns that are next to each other at once, select the first column of the batch, click on the left button of the mouse, then hold and drag through all the columns you want to delete. You don't need to waste your time counting the number of columns you're highlighting. Excel will do that for you. Just look at the little box on the right where you'll see the selected column count. Once you've marked all the columns you want to remove, repeat the steps you already know. Right-click into the highlighted area and select Delete. Good job. But watch out. If the columns you need to delete are not consecutive, you'll have to try a slightly different way to remove them. Select the columns by clicking on the first one, then find and press on the keyboard the Control key. While holding it, select any column you need by simply clicking on it. Let's pick columns C, E, and G now. Use the right click, choose Delete, and we're done. There's one thing to keep in mind though. In this tutorial, you saw how to delete columns from a spreadsheet. Before you remove any columns, make sure you won't need the data they contain, since all the information becomes lost after deletion. If you still need the information contained in the columns you intend to remove, it's always better to hide them. To see how you can hide columns in Excel, watch our previous video tutorial. You can check out the link in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.